I'm trying to work out if I got unlucky here, or whether it's just the way it is nowadays. Now in the past when you bought accessories, you usually get one of these Game Pass Ultimate 14 day thingy-watchets. Well, with the controllers I just purchased recently, that's all that was in the bottom. Is this normal now, Microsoft?